Saturday night takeaway favorite aunt, 42, is said to have grown close to Anne-Marie, also 42, during recent turbulent months. Separated mother of two Anne-Marie reportedly parted ways with her husband last October, although this has not been confirmed. Sources told the Sun aunt was in no way linked to the breakdown of her marriage. Speaking about the newfound romance between aunt and Anne-Marie, an insider told the publication, "Anne-Marie's put him back together again. Everyone's thrilled he's found someone to love. Everyone's thrilled aunt has found someone to love," a source for the Sun. "They have been living in each other's pockets. Day in, day out," they added. "Knowing someone is there for him has brought him back from the brink. She's put him back together again." The source added, "It's very early days. But everyone is hoping he can put the worst year of his life behind him and find happiness again. Both of them deserve it." Ant confirmed his split from wife Lisa, 41, in January, with his representative saying in a statement, in response to the recent speculation in the media, "Ant is very sad to announce that, after 11 years, he is ending his marriage to Lisa McPartlin. Ant asks for privacy at this difficult time. For both himself, Lisa and their immediate families," the statement continued. No further statement will be made. Since the report of his new relationship, Lisa took to Twitter to share two broken heart emojis followed by a full heart with her 116,000 followers. After appearing to hint at her heartbreak, she also liked a series of messages about the report from fans. "I'm so sorry. You deserved far better than that. It must hurt a lot. One read. Just read the latest. I wish you all the happiness in the world for the future." Another tweet Lisa showed her appreciation for said, "After what I've read about Aunt McPartlin, I'm truly sickened. No one is thinking what this is doing to add Lisa a makeup reading about this new woman bringing him back. He did it to himself. Think a lot of people have a new respect for Lisa keeping quiet through this," the fan added. Express.co.uk has contacted Lisa Armstrong and a representative for Aunt McPartlin asking for comment.